Guys, welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by...
you guys.
Our amazing RSR family. Guys, your boy's depressed today. As many of y'all know, I'm sure a lot of y'all watched Super Bowl. We came up short. I've been in my feelings ever since. It's going to take a while to get over, but I appreciate so much each and every one of you sending me well wishes and rooting for my team for the game. So I really, really... do appreciate it, but this heartbreak is going to take a while to get over. But I'm still going to wear my team faithfully. I'm proud of them boys. But enough talking about football. Mama, tell them what they need to do.
Well, guys, go ahead, like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn that post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we've got coming.
So you don't miss a thing. But even though we lost yesterday, today is Valentine's
Day. Yes!
And I got to bless Babe with some amazing gifts, and she got me some awesome Bengals gear as well.
Great timing.
Perfect timing. But, guys, we are back today with another video, and today we are listening to...
We're listening to Maxwell, guys. We are celebrating love. We're picking some romantic songs today, and one of the songs that was suggested, and I'm trying to make sure I get this in the right order.
I got you.
Whenever,
I got you.
Wait, let me try. Whenever, wherever, whatever.
You got it.
I got
job.
It. I know Maxwell.
He looks like Lenny Kravitz.
He does. Now that you say that, there's so much about him that resembles Lenny. I know Maxwell's voice because I thought he was the first person who sang this woman's work, but. I know his voice from that. I don't know this song, so I'm excited to see why you guys suggested it.
Let's go ahead and check out Maxwell. Again, if you are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Come join the RSR family. Let's get it. His voice is so soft, so soothing, and they picked the perfect instruments and sound to go behind his soft and just soothing, and I want to say gentle voice.
Well, I was going to say his voice, I was going to use the term light, but I think gentle is probably like a better description of it, but it's also so beautiful and at the same time almost heartbreaking, even though he's singing of love, like there's just this part in his voice that you're like, oh, like,
just melts you.
Yeah,
it literally
you know?
Just melts
exactly.
you.
Exactly. Makes you feel it.
Wish I knew if I could be the one that you love forever and a day, baby. Oh, yeah. And if there's a thing you need for you and your love, I will be. If ever you yearn for the love in me, whenever, wherever, whatever. Baby.
if I had to, what I picture in my head when I close my eyes and I listen to Maxwell's voice is like, if you slowed a waterfall down, it's just like every drop is perfect. Are you laughing at me? It's like, in my thought process, it's like every drop is perfect and unique in its own way. And for some way, like when I say slow down, it's like, you get to see it, you know, it just perfectly comes, especially in that slow part motion. With the whenever, wherever, whatever, mm-hmm. how he falls from that. That's what gives me like that waterfall, slowed down, perfect feeling. His voice mm-hmm. is nice. His falsetto is,
oh. That's what I'm saying. Like he literally has the perfect voice for love songs.
Yes, he does. Doubt. Absolutely.
And like you just mentioned that when he got to that falsetto, I was like, oh my goodness. Uh-huh.
The way he falls from his notes and the way he rises from his notes is stunning.
But I'm so captivated by, like, again, we talked about his gentle, soft voice, but he's still able, even at that soft of a tone, to have some tricks and some dips.
And the length that he yes, can even exactly. hold those notes out with that falsetto.
Let's get back to it. To play at a wedding, no
yeah,
doubt.
Yeah, absolutely, probably.
Just that slow first dance. Mm-hmm. Let me take my headphones. I'm gonna have my headphones on. But that, like you know, that slow dance at a wedding, like that's perfect for that.
Yeah, exactly. Oh my gosh, it was so romantic, so beautiful. I love the tricks in his voice and the way he just holds his notes. It's beautiful. It's romantic. It's perfect for love songs. That was a great suggestion.
So thank you guys so much for that Valentine's Day suggestion, Mr. Maxwell. Your voice, dude, is out of this world. But that is going to be the end of today's video. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, every day that you wake up is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for new subscribers, new RSR family members, y'all have a goal every day. Mama, tell them that goal.
Makes my smile,
that's to make somebody smile. We hope your day has been filled with love, and we hope you get time with your significant other. We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.